New tonight, a third person in Belton has tested positive for the COVID-19 virus. Bell County officials have announced a third case of COVID-19. They also say it is travel related. According to the Belton, Texas Twitter, Bell County remains in stage 2 of its COVID-19 action plan. We'll continue to follow this story and update you as we obtain new information.